like Kubota ran 60-60, and the particulate matter is at 98%. If I switch here, you can see that I have about 23.1 hours on the tractor. And at some point, the regen light down here on the dash should come on at 100%, and then it should go into regen mode, and likely, because I don't have the RPMs high, it's going to start flashing an RPM indicator over here, which should indicate that I need to increase the throttle, at which point the light should go off and regen should start. Okay, so I just hit 100% particulate matter, and the regen light is right here, and this light here is telling me that I need to increase the throttle. So here we go, and the throttle light disappears, and the regen light stays lit. These buttons down here don't have anything to do with this process, other than this button here inhibits the process if you're inside, and this button here is to regenerate when you're parked. But if you're using the tractor, there's no need to do that. It'll automatically regenerate. So this is the blinking light, means that it's regenerating. So at this point, I leave it at the RPM that it's currently at, and let me drop it down about 2,000, and so it seems happy. So let's see if it stays happy when I start using it. But everything looks fine. So. And it continues to blink the regeneration. Now, I don't have to park. I'm going to park right now because I need to get my mail. But the, show you what else the dash is showing here. So, since my last video on where the particulate matter, I think, was 97%, I've been using it for about half an hour, and I've consumed about half a gallon of fuel. So, once the regen is done, we'll know about how much fuel it uses. Of course, that's also going to include me likely working the tractor here, removing snow. I just got back on my tractor, and the regen light is off. The particulate matter is back to 0%. I was using the backhoe, so I'm not exactly sure when it kind of kicked off, but I wasn't out very long in the backhoe last time I was in the cab. And let's see what we have here. 0.8 hours, so that's about 0.3 hours for the regen, 0.7 gallons of gas, I can't remember what I was at before, maybe 0.5, so not much fuel used, and 0% particulate matter, so we are done. At this point I can lower the RPM of the tractor down, which I'm going to do down to 1500, I'm still using the backhoe, but I don't want it to be very fast if I'm not. So that is the regen process on the Kubota Grandel 6060 hydrostat. This is a cab model, but it shouldn't matter between the cab and the rods.